It was an exciting day on the island of Sodor.
Good morning, called Harold.
Annie and Clarabel were full of happy children. Thomas was taking them to their annual sports day. Everything was ready for the day to begin. I hope I'm number one and win a medal, said a boy. It must be splendid to win a medal, chuffed Thomas. After all, I'm engine number one. Thomas worked hard all day, but he kept thinking about medals. He imagined himself wearing a gold medal on a red ribbon. How smart he would look. Hello, Thomas, whistled Percy. I'm taking the fat controller to sports day. You can see the egg and spoon race, chuffed Thomas. I didn't know eggs and spoons had races. The children race with eggs and spoons, said Bertie. And the winner gets a medal. I wish I could get a medal. You need to win a race first, whistled Percy. I'll race you, Thomas. The first one to the station is the winner. You're on, whistled Thomas. Ready, set,